Let's all raise our hands to God. Let's bow our heads and close this night in prayer.